Well, first of all, I got a message from the, I think, one of the vice presidents of the university, and I was totally surprised. I read what happened last year and who got the prize, and I thought, oh, that's really something very special. And so it was a real surprise for me to get this, and I feel very honored that I got the award. Some of my professors, they really planted a seed for being interested in research, chemistry research. But I also recall that during my master's time and PhD time, I had the opportunity to be a musician in the Alabama group that was run by Johann von Rendsburg. And so we did shows and we were on concert tours and we were having fun. Well, I've had a very good contact. I left the Northwest University in 79, beginning of 80s, when I moved to Frankfurt in Germany. And I've been in very close contact with many people at the Potsdam University, and I'm very impressed. All in all, I think the Northwest University is doing very well at the moment, and they have delivered some real good scientists.